After a two-week siege, Libyan militia have left their stations outside the Foreign and Justice Ministries in Tripoli. They were pushing lawmakers to prevent former Gaddafi aides from achieving senior government posts. It comes as BP announced the withdrawal of a number of employees from the capital over security concerns.